This piece was written in 1964 to commemorate, not to commemorate, but to mourn the loss of John F. Kennedy, who was assassinated in 1963. And that event happened 50 years ago this year. So I thought it was appropriate to honor that with this piece of music. And it's, again, it's not a single piece necessarily, but it really strongly and powerfully illustrates the stages of grief when you find out about a tragedy. There's disbelief, there's anger, then finally, at the end, acceptance. And I think you'll see that in this piece. This is Elegy for a Young American.
Mm-hmm.